my YouTube channel. Let's start the new video. In today's video, we are going to talk about a very interesting topic. What is that interesting topic? It's interesting. Really interesting. Do you have any such experience in your life that you have to fulfill other conditions before starting your work? क्या आपकी लाइफ में ऐसा कभी हुआ है कि अपना काम शुरू करने से पहले हमें किसी के सामने गिड़गिड़ाना पड़ा हो, किसी के गोड्डे मलने पड़े हो, किसी के पांव पकड़ने पड़े हो, तभी शायद हमारा काम शुरू हुआ हो? Yes, there may be. Later and sooner, everyone faces such situations. देश सभी हम सभी को कहीं ना कहीं इस तरह की सिचुएशंस फेस करनी पड़ती है। Yes, dear student, conditional sentences are those sentences in which we fulfill others' desire first. Then we start our own. Then we fulfill our own. Conditional sentences ऐसे sentences होते हैं जिसमें हम अपना काम शुरू होने से पहले, शुरू करने से पहले दूसरों की उस conditions को remove करते हैं, उसका जो if होता है उसको मिटाते हैं, then हम अपना काम कर सकते हैं. There are three basic type of conditional sentences. So you all stay with me till the end of these videos. Why these videos? Because there will be three consecutive videos on conditional sentences. So you all stay with me till the end of this video. See, generally there are two clauses in the conditional sentences. Number one, if clause. Number two, main clause. If clause tells condition and main clause tells about the action's completion and its completeness. Okay, so conditional sentences are divided into three parts broadly. How? पहले वाली जो conditions होती है उसको कहते हैं probable condition, open condition, when if clause is in present tense. जब आपका if clause, जब आपकी conditional sentences present tense में होती है. Okay, दूसरी तरह का कंडीशनल सेंटेंस होता है जिसको हम कहते हैं इम्प्रोबेबल कंडीशन. एंड दीज इम्प्रोबेबल कंडीशंस आर अनफुलफिल्ड कंडीशन ऑफ द प्रेजेंट. ये प्रेजेंट की अनफुलफिल्ड कंडीशंस. ओके, और इन दैट केस आप देखोगे कि व्हेन इफ क्लॉज इज इन पास्ट टेंस. ऐसे केसेस में जब हमारी अनफुलफिल्ड कंडीशन ऑफ द प्रेजेंट होती है, प्रेजेंट में हमारी अनफुलफिल्ड कंडीशंस होती है, तो आपका जो कंडीशनल क्लॉज है, इफ क्लॉज है, वो पास्ट टेंस में होता है. थर्ड वन इज व्हेन इफ क्लॉज इज इन पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस. ओके, इसे कहते हैं इम्पॉसिबल कंडीशन. व्हाई? बिकॉज दीज आर द सेंटेंसेस, दीज आर द कंडीशन विच आर अनफुलफिल्ड कंडीशन ऑफ द पास्ट. ये पास्ट की कुछ ऐसी कंडीशन है जो फुलफिल नहीं हो सकती है. दीज आर ऑलमोस्ट हाइपोथेटिकल. राइट, let's discuss the first conditional sentence, and this is probable condition, open condition. Why open condition? Why probable? See, when if clauses are in the present tense, ki jab aapki conditional sentence, jab aapki condition present tense mein hoti hai, so its main clause will be in the future tense. To iski jo main clause hai, right, jahan aapki desire fulfill ho sakti hai, wo future tense mein hoga. That is why it is called probable, because there is a possibility of fulfilling your desire, your wish. Okay, how? Let me tell you. As I said that when if clauses are in the present tense, its main clauses will be in the future tense. So dear student, let's start with the present indefinite tense. If are if clause, agar hamari condition present indefinite tense mein hai, to main clause future tense mein hogi. See, if you work hard, if you work hard is what? Yes, ye present indefinite tense ki statement hai. You will be successful. Alright, will be, this is future here. So I think aapko ye samajh aa gaya hoga ki agar hamari conditional sentence, agar hamari condition present indefinite mein hai, to hamara main clause future tense mein hoga. Why it is probable? Because it has possibility to fulfill your wish, your desire. How? कि अगर आप मेहनत करोगे, work hard करोगे, तो आप successful हो जाओगे. There is a possibility. Okay, that's why it is called probable condition and open condition. Now, see this example. If you
want to learn English, read this book. It has a possibility. Okay, do you like to learn English? Do here means again. It is if, then read this book. Again, if you give me blood, agar aap mujhe blood dete ho, I will give you freedom. Okay, see here. यहाँ भी प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट का आपके पास इफ क्लॉज है, कंडीशनल है एंड मेन क्लॉज फ्यूचर में दी हुई. इफ इट रेन्स ही विल नॉट कम इन टाइम, इफ ही रन्स फास्ट ही विल रीच इन टाइम, इफ द फॉग गेट्स थिकर द प्लेन मे बी लेट, इफ इट स्टॉप्स स्नोइंग वी कैन रीच सेफली, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू लूज वेट you should eat less bread. Alright, if you want to lose weight, eat less bread. If you meet Aditi in the party, could you tell her to ring me? If I go to Delhi, I shall meet my brother. If you go to Mumbai, you will meet Amitabh Bachchan there. If you glance at the history of India, its story will appear glorious. If you have a headache, you take rest. If you see Praveen, send him at once. If he is ill, right, he had better consult a doctor. If you run fast, you may catch the train. Where will you stay there if you go to Shimla? Yes, dear student, these were some very important examples to know and to understand that how we can express our action in conditional sentence and in the main clause. You have seen and you have watched all the example, and in these examples, if our conditional sentence is in present indefinite tense, so hamari main clause future mein hi aayi hui hai aur hogi. Why? See, this is open condition. This is probable conditions kind of things, because it has options to fulfill our desire. Okay, now there is one more very important thing that I must to tell you. That is a use of comma right after the conditional sentence. Why? जब भी आपका conditional sentence पहले दिया हो, sentence में पहले दिया हो, तो उसके ठीक बाद comma लगाया जाता है. Alright, and after that we write our main clause. लेकिन अगर हमारी मेन क्लॉज पहले दी हो, ठीक इस तरह से जैसे मैंने सबसे लास्ट वाले एग्जांपल को कहा, वेयर विल यू स्टे देयर इफ यू गो टू शिमला, सो देयर विल बी नो कॉमा एट ऑल इन दिस एग्जांपल एंड इन सच एक्सप्रेशंस. डियर स्टूडेंट, व्हेन इफ क्लॉज इज इन द प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड मेन क्लॉज इज ऑल्सो इन द प्रेजेंट टेंस, इट एक्सप्रेसेस द एक्शन डन ऑटोमेटिकली. अगर हमारा कंडीशनल क्लॉज प्रेजेंट टेंस में है और मेन क्लॉज भी प्रेजेंट टेंस में ही है, इसका मतलब किसी ऐसे कार्यों का होना है जो खुद ब खुद हो जाता है. लाइक इफ यू हीट आइस, अगर आप आइस को गर्म करते हो, इट टर्न्स टू वाटर. राइट, इफ यू बॉइल वाटर, इट टर्न्स टू वेपर्स. इफ देयर इज शॉर्टेज ऑफ वाटर, इफ देयर इज शॉर्टेज ऑफ ए कमोडिटी, इट्स प्राइसेस गोज अप. Right, these are some examples which will help you to know that how these are some action which you know done automatically, jo automatically ho jate hai, khud wo ho jate hai, action you know reactions. Now let's talk about present continuous tense. If our if clause is in present continuous tense, which expresses the action happening in the time, and its main clause expresses the future time. In short, if clause expresses the action being happened at the present time, made agreement with future time. इस केस में हमारा if clause, conditional clause present continuous tense में होता है और main clause again future में होगी. How to know and how to identify the clause that this is in present continuous tense? It's really very easy to know and to understand. If there is a use of is MR as helping verb, and right after your helping verb there is a use of first form of the verb and ing. Okay, let me tell you, if there is a use of if plus e subject, you know, any subject, then helping verb, then first form of the verb ing, So this is present continuous tense. So there is very simple formula, if plus present continuous plus future tense. Future tense also will be in the main clause here. If you are waiting for a taxi, agar aap taxi ka intezaar kar rahe ho, you should better go there. Right? In place of shall, there is a use of should. You should better go there. If you are looking for Raju, agar aap Raju ko dhoond rahe ho, you may find him in the park. If you are staying for another day, agar aap ek aur din ke liye ruk rahe ho, I will ask the manager to charge you at concessionary rate. If you are going to purchase a laptop, I will ask my assistant to show you the dealer's shop. Dear student, these are some examples to know that how we can express our action in present continuous tense. Right? कि किस तरह से हम अपने conditional clause को present continuous में express करते हैं और किस तरह से हमारी main clause future tense में express होती है. There are some more. See yourself. Yeah. And all these examples will help you to know that how we can write and we can express our conditional sentence and main clause in conditional sentences. Let's talk about present perfect conditional sentences. What kind of sentences are these now? Yes, dear student, if your conditional sentence is in present perfect tense, so use hum present perfect conditional sentence hi kahenge. But how to identify that this is a present perfect conditional sentence? It's really very easy to know and to understand. If there is a use of has and have as helping verb in the sentence, and right after the use of has and have, there is a use of third form of the verb, to a present perfect sentence hi hoga. Right? It has beautiful formula. If plus subject. Subject koi bhi ho sakta hai. And after the subject, there will be the use of has or have hoga. Aur us has or have ke baad third form of the verb and then something else, object. Aur us object ke baad aapko pata hai ki main clause hogi aur main clause future tense mein hi hogi. Like, if you have finished your dinner, I will ask the waiter for ice cream. If she has written her thesis, I will send it to the professor. If you haven't seen the Victoria Palace, we should better go there today. Dear student, there are so many other examples. See yourself. These examples will help you to know and to understand that how we can write conditional sentence in present perfect tense and main clause in future tense. We make agreement with the future tense. And present tense is used to call open condition, probable condition. Why so? It is because if you start your walk right at this moment, so there will be a possibility of outcome. Agar aap koi kaam abhi karoge, aap koi action abhi loge, theek hai, to future mein kuch na kuch uska outcome zarur aayega. Dear student, I hope you understood all the different usage of conditional sentence in present tenses. You know, in present indefinite tense, present continuous tense, and present perfect tense. See you soon in the next video.